So. And then we got one more, which we're going to put right here. And it's actually going to have this, a cell furnace, which isn't as good as the other ones. Oh, I accidentally picked it up. Jesus. It isn't as good as the other ones, but. Oh, I'm just lagging. Okay. Jeez. It's not as good as the other ones, but because it just drops straight in and it doesn't get to upgrade or anything, but see, these are basic iron, and that's basic iron, and it's actually, I don't understand how it's, is it losing value going to this? Hold on. Let me try to put, let me just send it straight there and see if it gives me more money. No, it don't. Okay. So let's put this back in. I really thought I was getting gypped. I was like, bro, what? Furnace right here too. Let's go. There we go. Now we're starting to get them. Okay. Let's get one of these plutonium mines. Now what else I have? Okay, I have an octo floodlight. Thing up covers pretty much the entire thing. I've actually never went off the base, so why don't we go, let's explore and see what's out here. I honestly don't know. This looks like something, though, over here. Diamond four-leaf clover. Pretty cool. Another regular box, nice. We have two to open. I have 14 UC. if that thing just works when it wants to, or, I mean, it don't matter because I'm in a private game, so nobody's in here with me, so it really wouldn't matter, but, okay, we're going to get the regular box, and then we're going to open the other Roblox that we just got. Oh, nice, we got a collection item. About 6:30. Radioactive and has to hit the furnace in 6 seconds or it'll explode. Applies a huge upgrade, however. Okay. Well, that's totally fine, because we can deal with that. So let's move this all the way back to the wall. Sell both of these and put one in here too. Your character's speed by 8 and allows you to jump higher. You can only be infused. Oh. So that's the best of both worlds. I'm getting that. And then fire this little collector. Transports ores through the merciless seeds. Okay, I don't get it. A portable flamethrower. That's pretty cool. Everything else is pretty expensive. Radium, that would be pretty cool, a radium dropper. Nothing else is really worth it on here, I don't think. Say money doesn't buy happiness. Ask them if they ever purchased a massive gold mine. Let's see how much we get off of it now. We have that plasma gate too, it'll upgrade it eventually over time, but it takes a little while. Hold on, let me see. 4 million, okay, that's not bad. great, I bet. Portable upgrader now. There we go. So now we have the plasma gate. Excuse me. Hold on. That should be right on top of the conveyor. There we go. We're definitely making money faster. Say that much. Let's buy an opal mine and put the opal mine in it too. That's not gonna work. Not doing too bad. Just switch this out though for a. No, not that one. I meant this one over here. There we go. Okay. Should give a tad more points now. I've been playing for over an hour now, and half the video is going to be cut out regardless, so I hope you guys enjoyed, and peace out.